Welcome, basketball fans. We're in Oklahoma City. We'll face off against the Heat. Well, we're just about ready for the tip to get this one started.
The big rebound. What a play.
With the players on their roster, that's a great plan. Bob can knock that shot down when he gets a decent look. Nice, Jay. Ball in his hands, Kevin, and watch him go to work. He's going to make something good happen. You can't be careless around the half-court line. He was, and they're paying the price.
Substitution on the court.
Nice job to get him to rock there and position to score. Well, he got a good look at it, but he couldn't knock it down, Kevin. Those are the ones you typically remember, the wide open misses.
Defensive foul. James. That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Shooting two.
You could tell that was money from the moment it left his hand. My goodness, he can't be happy about that play. That was ugly. Those floaters are difficult to hit, but he made it look easy right there.
They're just clicking.
Everyone seems to have found their groove and rhythm at the same time, and the points are flowing. I doubt they can keep it up for much longer, but they've certainly changed the game with this run.
Oklahoma City ball.
They're making the extra pass and finding guys for open look. I love the discipline they've shown in their offense so far.
can't allow him to establish deep position like that. Once he gets it in that close, he's almost unstoppable. That's a smart play to take it right at it, aggressively, and pick up the blocking call.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Fisher, shooting two.
Pass was just a tad off target, and he couldn't quite get both hands on it. Battier got an excellent look. D has to do a better job of closing out and getting a hand on it. They're D'ing up man to man. Collison does such a good job of anticipating the flight of the shot, and that led to the offensive rebound and the putback. Wade, just an average shooter from beyond the arc, but you still got to guard it, because if you don't, he'll give it to you from out there. Control.
Haslam
could not and would not be deterred.
That's his first personal foul. Shooting one.
Perfect.
Outstanding D. They got right up on him and forced the miss.
Defensive foul. Chalmers. That's his first personal foul. Second team foul.
Cephalosha.
Shooting two. Substitution on the court.
Showtime pass there, Kevin. Had a little flavor to it. Put that one in the highlight reel. From downtown, Mario Chalmers.
Martin got in close, and even in the maze of big bodies, used the soft touch to lay it in.
From downtown, Shane Battier. Absolutely. He's scoring well, and he's doing it with excellent efficiency. That's the key. He's playing within himself and getting good looks. The second unit has really come up huge and been a factor in this game, Kevin. The coach loves it, and the starters are getting some well-deserved rest because of it. Bob. He wasn't thinking at all on that pass. That's what you call bad decision-making.
Shooting one.
Defensive foul.
The refs are not going to let you just mug the ball handler like that. That's an easy call for the
personal foul. First team foul.
My goodness, he can't be happy about that play. That was ugly. Well, he was the initiator and the playmaker for their offense, Kevin. He kept his head up and created a bunch of easy scores with his passing.